Hey y'all, welcome to Sinner Saint Podcast, and I'm your host, Sleepy. And on this first season of my podcast, I'll be sharing my story, true, raw, and uncut. Even if it makes me look bad, and trust me, it will. Dealing with shame as a child from sexual and physical abuse, not having parents, and being bounced around from different family members. Growing up in nothing but dysfunction and instability. We will touch on how my life was after my mother passed away and how I was treated. My time in foster care, having children at a young age, and all my baby daddies. How gang life was for me, and from selling drugs to Hawaii, all the way to Mexico. My time in prison, and the famous murderers I did time with. I'll speak on the Netflix show I filmed, and a whole lot more. I honestly just want someone out there to know that they are not alone. We all go through different things to make us stronger in life. If you're young and think gangs and using drugs are the solution, you may want to listen to this. I'll be interviewing guests that I grew up with from my area, and just those with similar stories to mine to share their experience with gangs, drugs, and the street life. The tea will be hot, honey. Trust me. You don't want to miss this. My real goal here is to bring awareness and to give hope to someone who feels hopeless. And if that's not you and you just want to be nosy, tune in. I got you. If this sounds like your vibe, hit the subscribe button and I'll be releasing a new episode every week for 12 weeks. I hope it motivates you to some degree, and just know you are not alone.